Yo, what is up, YouTube? It's your host with the most, Lalo, coming at you guys with another Star Wars Card Trader pack opening. So today is April 7th, and if you guys already know, the new bounty was released. And you already know, man, I was on that hunt. I mean, in my opinion, I think the bounties are the best to get, and here's why. If you guys read at the bottom of the description of every bounty, it says you'll receive a substantial reward, right? It's kind of a cool little twist. You know, you get a bounty card or insert and you get credits in return. It's pretty cool. So the bounties can vary from, I think it's 8,000 to 15,000 credits. And so if you're doing what I'm doing, which is just opening base packs left and right, you spend about 10,000 credits, right? And say you pull a bounty insert, you're bound to get your money back, sometimes even more than that. So again, this is why I think these are the coolest cards, one of the coolest cards in the games. So far they've only released three, the first one being Greedo. I actually never packed that one. I ended up getting it in a trade. The next one was Jabba the Hutt. I packed about three of those when it came out. And the third one and last week's was Bossk. I actually ended up getting seven of those, so I got a ton of credits just from opening packs, which was awesome. And so right now I'm just opening packs left and right. You can see my luck isn't amazing. I mean, the odds are 1 in 50. There's about 7,500 in print of this Darth Maul, so there's a lot of cards out there, but your odds aren't necessarily the best. And so I'm opening them left and right. As you can see, nothing. I keep getting Force Unleashed cards. Don't get me wrong, like I stated in my last video, I like them, they're pretty awesome. It's just kind of like when you're going for that Darth Maul card, you see something pop up and it might have the blue outline, you're like, oh yes, Darth Maul, and then boom, nope, it's just an X-Wing pilot. So kind of a little bummer. So I just picked up a blue right there, not too rare. Now that I think about it, I was double checking, there's only 2,000 in print of those. I mean, 2,000 out there so far, so maybe it is a little bit rare, but honestly, who really wants a blue in their collection? Not really that cool of a thing. So I'm just, again, opening packs left and right, and what I found today was that my Force Awakened pack luck was just good, man. Like, every other pack, it seemed like it was just either the speeder or the X-Wing pilot. So not complaining, but it's not the card I'm looking for. You know, I'm going for that Darth Maul, I'm going for the credit bounty. I mean, if you guys know, if you collect the first 10 within the first 10 weeks that they're given out, there's like a special card you get. And if you collect all 30 throughout the 30 weeks that they're given out, I guess, you get a super rare card. And now I'm kind of curious as to what it is. You know, I'm guessing is going to be some sort of Boba Fett bounty, you know, because everyone loves Boba Fett. He's a super popular character, although he was in the movies for what, like 30 minutes max, but still, it's kind of got me going for those cards. It's kind of got me hunting down those bounties. And so back to the screen, man, just I've spent about what, 20,000 credits now, and I just haven't been able to pull it. You can see another Force Awakened card. And boom, there you go. I get him. I finally get him. I get the Darth Maul bounty, and I decide, hey, you know, screw it. I'm just going to open more packs, which is really dumb of me now that I think about it. But I get the Darth Maul in a pack, and I think I received about 12,000 credits for it. So I was really happy. Maybe it wasn't worth the money that I spent on it, or the credits, I should say. But yeah, I just decided to go back to my collection just to show you guys Darth Maul bounty. Kind of a cool looking card. Alright, it was the second card given out this week. Earlier there was a fan choice, so I mean, I wasn't too excited. But like I said, I'm collecting them and I'm happy with it, you know. So I think that's going to bring an end to this video. I just thought it'd be cool to share with you guys another pack opening. I actually ended up trading one of my friends for an extra one, so I have an extra one in hand. So if you need one, go ahead, hit me up. My fan name is LALOFETT, and show me what you got. Anyways, I wish you guys the best of luck out there opening these packs this week. Hope you guys have a good day. Thanks for watching. Peace.